It's astonishing.
Mary Larson was numb when she heard the USS Indianapolis was found.
All of a sudden, it's real.
It was lost at sea for 72 years after being torpedoed by the Japanese during World War II. Larson's father served on the cruiser.
It was my dad's home for 4 years.
The Indy sank in only 12 minutes and became the greatest single loss of life at sea in the Navy's history. 1,200 crew were on board. Only about 300 survived. Larson's father, Eugene Morgan of Seattle, received the Purple Heart for bravery, fighting off shark attacks and surviving at sea for days.
It was really hell.
For years, what happened was a mystery.
This was a secret mission because it did carry the atomic bomb.
Paul Allen's expedition team found the Indy in the Philippine Sea late last week.
Now we know that all the stories about this ship, it's all right there.
You wrote a letter home.
Kim Roller has spent a lot of time with the survivors of the USS Indianapolis.
The youngest one just turned 90.
As an honorary USS Indianapolis survivor, Roller travels the country.
And I travel around the U.S. and I tell their story.
She says the 19 remaining survivors are overjoyed by the discovery and what Paul Allen has helped do.
There have been several expeditions out there, and he finally made it happen.
Words aren't enough to express what families are feeling.
All these men are finally home.
And what it truly means.
And they don't have to wonder anymore what happened. They've been found.
In Renton, Suzanne Fawn, Como News.